So hopefully this is still recording.
Nothing broken.